Do you remember when you had that dream bike? That one bike that you absolutely had to have. What was it? And how did you feel once you got it? Well, for me, it was really easy. It was Yamaha's redesigned for 1988 YZ250. Guess what? I finally got one. And I can't wait to get this thing race ready so I can get it out on the track. So I would really love it if you'd join me on the journey to getting this thing ready to hit the tracks.